love getting questions on the kind of power this has got. It's actually probably better than most. It's got the dual carb setup, so it actually gets up to speed fairly quick. I mean, it's not like, you know, no quarter mile car or nothing, but it runs really good. It's got good get up and go. This is a shift to third. You can kind of see it's by all means, it's not no weak car. But if you're into good running, just solid bugs, I mean, this really is, it's fun and it gets you around just fine. So anyway, I had a question from someone on the kind of power it made. I would say it's probably up there in the 75 horsepower range. I think stock was 46. And, you know, like I say, with the dual carbs and in the past, it might have had a couple other mods, but I've looked at some other ones and they're pretty sluggish compared to this. So anyway, it's a good runner. It's not like, you know, a turtle speed. It's definitely gets up and gets to where it's supposed to be. So if you got any other questions, let me know. Thanks a bunch. You have a great day.